A great size for an evening like this, and welcome everyone. And we're going to begin with you picked up a sheet when you come in with some old hymns, and we're going to sing two or three of those, and then we'll go off. Let's do number 11. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. B and G, everybody. 14, Church in the Wildwood. And the second verse is over on the right-hand column at the bottom there. Same key, I guess, gentlemen. Number, key of G. That's a little low, but that's okay. A.
There's a church in the valley by the
Father, we thank you that we can gather together tonight for an evening of song. We know that the praise of your people really pleases you, and Lord, we just want to lift up our voices of thanksgiving and praise tonight. May your blessing be upon each one here, and we remember those who'd like to be here but who are unable. Be with them where they are, Lord, this night. We thank you for each one who's come to share their musical gifts, and we just pray, Lord, that we will sense your nearness and give to you all praise and glory. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, I want to introduce everybody on stage. Over here is Sylvia Campbell, no stranger. And she's very active doing her own get-togethers on the Kingston Peninsula and thereabouts. And Willie Owen, another fiddler. He's very active too, with a Monday night, every other Monday night in Applehawk, leading a fiddle group there. And Allison Inch, well, Allison comes from Westfield, Grand Bay. That's all I have to say about him. He's my cousin, we're first cousins. And so have and Donna Stevenson from Sussex. And over here is our special guest tonight, John McClure. He comes from Kingston, Ontario. He's been in the Maritimes most of the summer, visiting New Brunswick, Nova Scotia, PEI, and Newfoundland. And on his way back home, he's leaving tomorrow to go back to Kingston. We're just honored and pleased to have him with us tonight. He'll be sharing. And by the way, this particular program tonight is being live streamed. It's going across Canada. So if you want to be seen across Canada, you'll have to come up here and get them. Right in front of that little thing. It's amazing technology, isn't it? So welcome, folks, all across Canada, wherever you're listening tonight. John has picked up a lot of fans, or PEI High, PEI fans, Newfoundland fans, New Brunswick fans, Nova Scotia fans, Ontario fans, all across the country. And if you want to see him, he can give you information about how to pick him up. He's online all the time. So, oh my. And talk about singing out there tonight, isn't that something? Oh, I think we should do one more song, because everybody, I know it's a hot night, but let's do number 3. If you didn't have the words in front of you, you would think this was just a good old down east fiddle tune. Number 3.
Have you been to Jesus on the cleansing hall? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the
you're singing so well, we got to do one more. I have the band for us to do four right now, but what's the difference? Number six, that's a Gaither one, a little bit newer than those old ones we've been singing. Key of G, folks.
Thank you. I'm going to try one. This is called Let the Lower Lights Be Burning. I'd like to send it out to Margaret. Please sing on any of the words you know. Let the lower lights be burning. Brightly beam, our Father's mercy, from the light, as evermore, but to us, He gives the keeping of the lights of
well, the old the camp was large and growing every day, and I was always sitting and never stopped to pray. And I looked ahead to see such pain and woe, and I went on to the keeper and settled it long ago, long ago. Oh, the old camp was settled long ago, and the river's clear today since he washed my sins away. And the old camp was settled long ago. When in that happy home, that happy home above, I'll sing redemption's story, praise him for his blood. I'll never forget the book with pages white as snow. It was there I met the good keeper and settled it long ago, long ago. Oh, long ago. Ah, the old camp was settled long ago, and the record's clear today, for he washed my sins away. When the old account was settled long ago, when the old account was settled long ago.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
I'm going to ask my husband to come and accompany me on the guitar. Just dance, squeeze in there somewhere.
If anybody needs water, there's lots of water at the back. And the washrooms are also there on the, as you go back at the back on the left.
Yes, I've been having the kitchen parties at Lone Reach for 22 years. Wow. We started in a little hall that keeps slipping down. Anyway, Willie was there from day one. Okay. All right, good. That's okay. Yep. Yeah, so we've lots of times had as many as 30 musicians on our stage. Bob and Dominic, right?
Hold on, just keep
Bob and Donna come down, and we've raised all the money, goes to the Anglican parish of Kingston. So we have a great time, and now we are in the Kingston Trinity Church, the Anglican Church in Kingston, the oldest Anglican church in New Brunswick. 1789. The pews aren't very comfortable, as you can well know from then. So there's one this Friday night coming up, the 26th, if any of you would like to come down and join in the fun, listen, get up and dance, whatever. Bob, do you do the anniversary waltz?
Sometimes.
We'll have a 60th anniversary that night. So I'm just telling you ahead of time.
Okay.
You want to practice it.
Yeah,
okay. So this song I'm going to do was originally written by Johnny Mooring in Nova Scotia. He called it Four Strings and I, and then somebody else got a hold of it and called it God's Blessing on Four Strings. And the words are similar. Anyway, I chose the one called God's Blessing on Four Strings. So I hope you like it. And I thought the music's all grand. But I owe a great deal to this country and to the friends that I've made from the start. So I'll do my best while I'm able to put music into your heart. Yes, I put my whole life in my fiddle and into the joy that it brings. So I'll make it my way of living. It's God's blessing on four strings.
Traditional hymn, but it's a Dolly Parton song close enough. I'm sure you guys know it.
Daddy was an old time preacher man. He preached the word of God throughout the land. He preached so plain a child could understand. Yes, Daddy was an old time preacher man. He told the people of the need to pray. He talked about God's wrath and judgment day.
He preached about the great eternity. He preached hell so hot that you could feel the heat. Yes, there he was, an old-time Christian man. And we all know would get up to testify. And we'd sing in the street by and by. And then we'd sing, I'm on my way to Canaan's land. Yes, there he was, an old-time preacher man. Three Bibles and camp meetings went 4 weeks. Folks came from all around to hear him preach. Then he said, if one was saved, it's worth it all. But the eyes were always filled at altar calls. Yes, there he was, an old-time preacher man. And we all that would get up to testify. And we'd sing in the street by and by. And then we'd sing, I'm on my way to Canaan's land. Yes, there he was, an old-time preacher man. There he worked for God but asked no pay. For he believed that God could light the way. We never had a love that we got by. Guess it's cause the Lord was on my dad's side. Yes, Daddy was an old-time preacher man. And we all the one get up to testify. And we'd sing in the street by and by. And then we'd sing, I'm on my way to Canaan's land. Yes, there he was, an old-time preacher man. Yes, there he was, an old-time preacher man.
Willie's next on our program. It's great to have Willie and all of the others. I thought I'd better announce this one in case you think we were playing turkey in the straw or something. This one is very familiar. It's an old gospel number from way back. Oh, them golden slippers. Remember he used to sing that? Them golden slippers gonna wear to walk the golden streets. Okay, here we go. Golden slippers.
Thank you.
We're going to do a lovely waltz. It's called Selena. Ned Landry wrote it in memory of his wife. And someday I think I'd like to put some gospel words to it. It's just a beautiful tune. For us to turn to our song sheet again, and we're going to hear you sing. Oh, let's do, we'll turn to the second page, and we'll do Battle Hymn of the Republic. And if you're getting tired of sitting and you want to stand on this, it's okay. What do you think? If you want, you don't have to. We go in the key of A, I think, instead of G. Stretch the voice a little bit.
Light eyes to sing the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is standing under his throne, the crimson round his throne. He enters the temple, holding up his terror as the sun. He is free. Thank you.
we're going to hear from John again.
This one, wing came about, or roses? Do you have a preference, Don? Maybe roses now? Anybody? Roses. This is an old Carter family song called Give Me the Roses While I Live.
We'll do it in G.
Oh, wonderful things of folk are said when they have passed away. Roses adorn their narrow beds over the sleeping clay. Give me the roses while I live, trying to cheer me on. Useless are the flowers that you give after the soul that's gone. Oh, let us not wait to do good deeds till they have passed away. Oh, now is the time to sow good seeds while here on earth we lay. Trying to cheer me on. Useless are flowers that you give after the soul has gone. Give me the roses while I live. Don't wait until I die to spread the roses on.
Living the sunshine.
think it's getting warmer in here.
It is. Anybody wants water, just raise your hand. Oh, I saw that hand. Now raise your hand, there's water back there, they'll bring it up to you. Anybody need water? Okay.
Thank you.
something very special for us now. She has a wonderful song of praise and joy, and it's just special. That's all I'm going to say about it right now.
I thought you were doing two hymns.
Oh, we were, but, oh, well, you know.
Getting hot, eh?
Well.
Okay, this is called Jesus Put a Yodel in My Soul. My life was empty, without a goal, till I let Jesus into my soul. Now I'm so happy, never feel low. Jesus put a yodel in my soul. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus set me free. Yodeling, 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 lady. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus set me free. Yodeling, 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 lady. Yodeling, 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 yodeling. Jesus put a yodel in my soul. He helped me give up my sinful ways. Night and day I sing His praise. All is well in my heart, I know. Jesus put a yodel in my soul. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus set me free. Yodeling, 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 lady. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus set me free. Yodeling, 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 lady. Yodeling, 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 yodeling. Jesus put a yodel in my soul. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus set me free. Yodeling, 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 lady. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus set me free. Yodeling, 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 lady. Jesus put a yodel in my soul. And I'm supposed to be going, I see my neighbors here from Riverview. Yeah, you have a cottage up here?
Yeah.
Okay, nice to see you.
Oops. And we're going to have Willie now, and the others will join him in the backdrop. What's going to do, Willie? Well, figure it out.
St. Anne's.
St. Anne's
is a
okay.
Mary's mother.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Thank you.
Did all that. Anyway, this is not a him again, we're sorry, but I did notice, I think it was you mentioned that it was an anniversary of
friends,
okay, and then he also sang a nice song similar to a wedding, so I'm like, oh, we've got one back here, it's about getting married, and it's a nice one, and we seem to stay together so far, so it must be okay, but anyway, we'll give it a go, okay?
Till my death, I will stand by you.
till my death I will stand behind you. Gaither song, and it speaks about the very fact that we really just have this moment today.
Children at play, hold my hand.
Thank you. Well, we're going to sing number 14 on the sheet. Then we're going to just take a little break for a few minutes to give you a chance to stand and move around. Don't leave. There's lots of water. There's more out back in the fridge if we need. And during that break time, there's some. John has CDs here. You might like to come and look at them. And if you're interested in them, I'm sure he'd be happy to part with some. Would you?
I would.
Okay. Maybe you should stand on this one anyhow. You've been singing for quite a while. The key of G. Majesty.
Thank you.
Yeah.